Listen, you can have a big building, you can have a big budget, you can have a big staff, but that doesn't mean you're going to have a big impact. You know, we get a lot of things right as ministry leaders, and I'm so proud of you, and I'm so proud of this community and how you faithfully show up every week, and you love those kids and families, and you're prayed up and you're prepared up. But as much as we get right, it's easy to get some things wrong. And normally the right things and the wrong things, you know where they start? They start right up here in our head. And there's a wrong mentality about ministry that I want to talk to you about for a moment, minute or two, and it's this, that to have a big impact, you have to have a big church. That the bigger the size, the bigger the impact, and that is so wrong. Listen, you can have a big building, you can have a big budget, you can have a big staff, but that doesn't mean you're going to have a big impact. I tell people all the time, the smaller the room, the bigger the impact, because a lot of times real life change and transformation happens one-on-one. It happens in a small room, within a small community. And so I want to encourage you this week not to get into the mindset that if my church was bigger, or if my budget was bigger, or if my staff was bigger, or if my team was bigger, or if we had this, or I had that. No, you know what? Thank God for what you have today. Be a good, faithful steward with what you have. Ask God to bless it and multiply it. And you know what? You'll have a great impact. Yes, you can have a big impact with big buildings and big budgets, but you can have a big impact with small buildings and small budgets. Be faithful in the little, and God will make you, he'll bless you with much, much more.